In Manchester City by a pub called The Plough, there lives a mole catcher, but I shan't tell you how. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. He goes a mole catching from morning till night, and along comes a neighbour to mess with his wife. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. Now the mole catcher's wise to the threat of the thing, so he sets up a trap, sees the neighbour go in. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. Tell me where do you go, my lovely? Tell me where do you go, my wife? Now where is your husband, good woman, he said. Well, he's gone out mole catching, he's out of his bed. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. So the wife goes upstairs and he follows the sign, but the mole catcher creeps up quite closely behind. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. Then when that young neighbour's in the midst of his fun, well, the mole catcher gets him by the tip of the gun. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. Tell me where do you go, my lovely? Tell me where do you go, my wife? Tell me where do you go, my lovely? Now I'll make you pay well for ploughing my ground, and the fine it will be nothing less than £10. Woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. Well, I'll pay the money, no, you're fine, I don't mind, 'cause it only works out about twopence a grind. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. So listen, all you neighbours, take care where you're at, or you might just get caught up in a mole catcher's trap. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day. Singing woe to the day, woe to the wedding vows, woe to the day.